wife was a medium.
And they bought the land cheap. It had been the site of this massive mansion that had burned to the ground after the fires that followed the earthquake. And the medium sensed that there was something strange about this site. And she was right. As they were preparing to lay the foundation for the new house, they discovered this natural spring. It turns out, this spring used to be the holy site of the Ohlone tribe. And the waters were said to give the shamans a god's eye view. And the medium felt that they should not build on the site. But the engineer, he disagreed. He thought that since they had discovered the spring, it was their duty to protect it.
How do you protect a spring?
You design a house that is a puzzle. The worthy will reach the revelations on the other side of the rose window in the attic, and the unworthy will be trapped and destroyed.